In the Purim story, Haman describes the Jewish people as a nation dispersed and divided. They're constantly bickering and quarreling with each other. He says to the king, "Don't you worry about them joining together and mounting a united offensive. They can't agree on a thing. No one will come to their defense because they're hated. Get rid of them." Now, Esther succeeds in her mission to save her people by uniting the Jews and bringing them together in prayer and fasting, followed by joyous celebrations marked by parties, giving charity, and sending food gifts to one another. Esther is telling us to create a feeling of unity and peace. The antidote to all that bickering and hatred is reaching out to one another with friendship. Unity brings strength. Our enemies never asked, "What type of Jew are you?" No one was spared Haman's evil decree, the gas chambers, or the massacres and abductions of October 7th based on their observance or political affiliations. We don't have to be the same, but we do have to know that we are brothers and sisters, one family. This was a Purim PSA. Happy Purim!